The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Radar tower dealt with.
Oh yes, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order again with Batman. Radar tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
It's the only thing stopping us from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Named Oracle, expert in things technological. But in a fear toxin bind, she blew her own mind, and sadly, that's not metaphorical. That's how we'll tell Gordon Batts. It'll soften the blow.
How do you feel about this Arkham Wannabat? The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
No, there's just the trivial matter of a...
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
Try to get a lock!
casualties. That hit him hard. What the hell? I'm picking up the signal again. I've lost the signal.
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Lost contact with the drone, sir.
Send backup now.
There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman! We lost him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets.
Target.
Resume normal patrol.
We've lost the Cobra. Maintaining search pattern. We know where you are, Batman. You're not getting out of that control room alive. Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support. Sir, I don't think 5 tanks was enough.
If I can get a visual on the tank's weak point, I can hit it from long range with a missile barrage.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
He's watching us. I know it.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloud burst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
I've seen investigating some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll need some in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
No, I told you you should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
Did I ever tell you I hate plants? Especially the man-eating ones.
With that Joker chick. What's it?
Christina Bell.
Right.
two personalities for the price of one. I could put in a good word. All you gotta do is ask. Forget it. Screw you guys. I'm telling you, one Joker was more than enough for me.
What did Batman want with you?
I'm gonna break everything.
Gonna bust you up.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, Bat Freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Something must have happened.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough occasions when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top-secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
Did a number on this fella.
I'll keep watching. Looks like the Bat decided to stick around.
Let's make him regret it.
Yeah,
he's picked the wrong fight this time. He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Placing sentry guns.
Can't wake him up, but we're gonna find the Bat.
Placing sentry gun.
I can use the voice synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
He's gonna kill us, like he killed Joker. By withholding medicine? No, you freaking idiot. That's not what I meant.
I'm under attack. That won't work. That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go at them. Marley. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online.
Full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash!
You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh. We both know the truth. Yet you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Dodge this!
This one's conscious.
Get off me! When Harley and the new Jokers get back, they'll kick your ass!
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely.
Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leak.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right? Keep this door locked, Henry. Unless it's me or Batman, don't let anyone through.
Going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing. I tell you, anyone so much as looks at Belle funny, Quinn goes ape.
Nah, this is way too messed up for me.
I'm just waiting for her hair to turn green.
Well, she...
We'll kill you, freak!
Hey,
look at him plump. No.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join in?
You'll know when you see it. That won't work. I need to get behind him and work with Robin to take him out.
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very...
Smoke! He's using smoke!
But
horrible things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're Mexican. Enjoy! Now, boy, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient face doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit! Oh, he's got one already! Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescue Christina. You won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance. Look back, buddy. If I was running the show, the thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slower, wiser, terrifying, four times as breakable. You know that, right? Tell me you do.
She's worse than a joke.
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Boy, kill that interfering little third wheel brat.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out.
You heard Harley. Find Batman.
To go get Miss Bell.
Against me. I'm practically your prisoner, too.
Let's get her back in the cell.
So, looks like you've made a friend.
All mine!
I think she clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
I'll take her back to the cells.